Hi Gemini, welcome to your October 2018 reading. This is going to be for Gemini Sun Moon Rising. For the month of October 2018, 10 card Celtic Cross. Guys, if you are new to the channel, welcome to the channel. My name is Ayushi and I'm from India. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you for your support. Guys, I know I've been not doing readings for past 2-3 months. I wasn't feeling well and yeah, that's what I had to say about that. So I hope you are doing well. Let's see what's coming up for Gemini for the month of October 2018. What are the messages coming in for Gemini for month of 2018 October for the month of October 2018 for Gemini? What are the messages and energies coming in for Gemini? Gemini, the card that came out for you is the Wheel of Fortune. So this is definitely something which is beyond your control. Something, there are energies beyond your control that you can't control. So what you can do is just be patient and work with the energy. Don't try to resist it. You also have the Strength card, which is the Leo card. So some of you are probably dealing with a Leo. What I'm also getting here is that you will have to have a lot of patience, because the Strength card is about inner patience and resilience in the face of adversity. So Wheel of Fortune for some of you can be a very tight spot, like a very dark phase. So you just have to be patient and the time will pass. So just keep hanging there and don't try to resist anything. It's of no use because there are energies which you cannot control sometimes. You have the Mother of Wands, which is Leo's, Aries and Sagittarius, some sort of energy of that nature. This is someone who is very focused on their goals and they are not afraid to go out and get it. So either you have to get up and start building the foundation, and you have to get inspired enough to take that action, because there are dreams that you want to build. I can see that, and you just need to have that energy and enthusiasm to go after them with a lot of passion and fervor. I'm also getting that you are trying to protect something. What are the messages? Definitely some of you are dealing with a fire sign, because this is the third card, which is a fire element. It can be someone immature that you are dealing with, someone who is who promises a lot, or who finds you attractive, physically attractive, and they show their interest in you, but there is nothing serious about it, or there is someone like childish nature or a child that you are dealing with who is becoming a little bit hard to deal with. What are the messages coming in for Gemini Sun Moon Rising? Some of you are receiving new love. This is an opportunity to open yourself up to a new love offer or a relationship. Someone is extending their friendship, or universe is bringing you an opportunity to interact with someone, offer them your company, and open up emotionally to someone. This person can be a Pisces, Scorpio, or Cancer, or a Taurus person. This can definitely mean that you can be you will meet someone and instantly you will feel like you have already known this person, because the Hierophant here is someone, it's an indicator of something concrete, something set in legal documents, basically like legality, and it just means that you may also feel that you have found solution to your problem. And you will feel like you are very, very happy. with the this encounter that you are having. So this can be like a soulmate union as well for some of you. The Sun card here is also a Leo person. It can also mean that some knowledge is coming towards you, like in a spiritual manner. This is a spiritual card. This is also a spiritual card. And this is also a spiritual card. This is someone, like a guru, someone preaching. This is emotional fulfillment and feeling of bliss that you can attain through spirituality. And this is the Sun card, which is you understand everything is coming to surface, everything is coming to light. So definitely some of you are going through a awakening phase. Like I said, that there are parts beyond your control right now. You just have to go with the flow. 10 card Celtic Cross for Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising. You are resisting something. Like I said, don't resist something. This is you trying to block something out. Like you're either blocking people out of your life, or you're just trying to protect yourself and you're guarding yourself so much that you are staying away from the other people. Or you are shining brightly like a sun because of your ideas and inspiration. Give me a moment, guys. I'll sit properly. My legs are sleeping. I'll have water also. So this card is talking about how you are defending your idea or your knowledge or your whatever that you believe in. But let's see what comes up. This is almost always I get these two cards together. Almost always. So this is saying that either this is also a spiritual card. This one. This is the hermit. So you go into a hermit mode where you spend your time within, like looking within, inside yourself, thinking about various things or thinking about yourself. Who are you? How are you? What do you want to do? You're inquiring, making such inquiries basically. And you come up with some knowledge or enlightenment, and then you are protecting it, protecting that in basically wisdom against everybody else. And these people are falling on the wayside basically, and here are you trying to trying to seclude yourself basically. This is a hermit card, so you go within to look for your answers. You don't look for the answer outside of yourself, and you're not accepting the answers that other people are giving, because you feel that there are questions that can only be answered when you look within. So but Hermit here is coming up as a challenge. So you might be dealing with a Virgo person or someone who is very critical, or you're dealing with someone who has gone in search of something and they are not they are not interacting with you. So that's why you are probably feeling very defensive, because someone has disappeared basically, and you're not sure why this person is not in touch with you or something like that, and it is making you block this person or not. You don't want to think about them, or you just I'm also getting here that there are people criticizing you. That's what I'm getting here, either criticizing you or countering you, like giving a counter argument or something like that. This is another major arcana, the Chariot card. So this card is about being balanced, feeling aligned in your mind, body and soul, feeling you have to align your spirit, mind, body, physical and material self with your spiritual self. That's when you can move forward with vigor and enthusiasm, like this chariot, okay? Like this stallion basically. So having control over your emotion and mind is essential, and having the idea where you are going, which direction you are taking, That is important. What's important here is that you know, like you should be aware of your surrounding. Is that that is important? So yeah, that is coming up here. In past, some of you were feeling very like on a crossroad. You didn't know how to make certain decision. You didn't know which path to take. You were clueless, like you were blindfolded. And when this card comes up, it's basically you have to go within to look for your answers, which way to go. So you can't decide which way to go by asking other people. You have to answer your own questions, your own, you have to face your desires. Basically, you have to let your heart speak to you. You have to close your eyes and listen to what it has to say, like what you, your soul has to say. After all that, you have Tar here at the top of this reading. I'm getting that you're feeling that if you will pursue something that you want or you like, or the if you will take the path that you will take, something will like, you know, uproot itself, like something will end or come to an end, and something like there you feel that there will be some sort of instability, or things will get destabilized if you if you start working on some idea, or you start taking or moving towards a path. Okay, but the Tar card is also saying that it's essential that things break down, because until and unless old things, old patterns break down, you cannot build something new. So it's good that you are deciding to move forward from something that has not been serving you. In future, there is a lot of scattered energy, because there is a lot of scattered energy around you, because there is no support that I am feeling here from outside. There is only you, and you are getting your source of strength from yourself, from within. In future also, you have to, if you have to stay focused, you have to be very deliberate. I'm getting that you will face a lot of obstruction and distraction. So until unless you do something about those distraction, you will stay stuck in a situation. Lot of distraction in this reading. The only thing that I'm seeing here is lot of indecision, lot of distraction, lot of competition, lot of people or ideas coming into your head which are conflicting. People are conflicting, their ideas are conflicting. Even within your head, I think there is a lot of conflict going on. You are confused which cup to choose, which side is right, which side is day, which side is night. So you are very confused right now, and you don't know which path to take. You can also be dealing with a Cancer person, or a Aries person, or a Virgo person. There is illusion around you, some sort of illusion I'm seeing here. You are not able to make up your mind which cup to choose. There can be many people that are coming towards you with their offer of love or whatever, and you don't know which one to give a chance, something of that nature. Someone around you is being a little bit foolish, or this person is taking a chance on you, or you will decide to take a chance on this person, and that would happen only if you believe in yourself and the, you know, in the universe, basically. I'm getting that someone is moving out of a scenario, like they are jumping, leaving this entire scenario behind, and they're taking a leap of faith outside, like they're leaving the scenario altogether and starting something new. Is what I'm getting here. Your fear is that probably you want to multitask, you want to take care of both the worlds, or you want to keep things in balance, but that is not going to happen. That is your fear. Like, it is your fear that you will not be able to multitask or you will not be able to take care of two things at the same time. You're afraid that something will get left behind. It can be your, like, it can be a disbalance between your personal and professional life. Or you are fearing that someone else is juggling two people or they are in multiple relationships and you are not probably aware of it. Something of that nature is also coming up. Your outcome is stability. So you will gain stability by the end of the month. You will feel like you're going somewhere stable, or you are trying to build something stable at least. Either some of you are trying to work towards building a home, or you're offering someone a commitment, or someone is offering commitment to you. When it comes to house situation, I think some of you have taken loan and you are working really, really hard to build a house of your own and, you know, take a loan or fulfill or like clear your loans or something of that nature is coming up here. There can be somebody who is emotionally imbalanced around you, but you will try to end that situation. Definitely you want to get over a situation which is emotionally draining and distracting for you, so you want to put an end to that situation. Bottom of the deck is the Empress. Some of you are definitely dealing with a Taurus person. You are leaving something for a spiritual journey. You want to look for your soulmate or a true union. Right now I feel you feel very abundant. You feel that you have resources to do things that you want to do. It's just that you have to start taking action towards building that dream that you are looking forward to. Now that was your reading, Gemini. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it resonated. If it did, kindly drop me a comment so that I am aware that my this video was helpful for someone. Thank you.